Starting live video.
I see her. This is Dark Raven Crow with Lord Behind and the Black Indian. Just joking with you. We're here at the Etowah Mounds out here in Cartersville, one of the mound sites, the holy sites of the ancient, some would say, Black people in Americas. And these are one of the holy sites, energetic sites. We have the river going by and all this good stuff. So we're the Magi of the Black Sun. We're going to different sites, learning and experiencing through the students. If y'all want to join us, make sure you sign up. But if you look, you can zoom in. You see the mounds behind us. This is one of many in Americas, North America, South America, Central America. And we're visiting all of them. That's our job. Detectives of the legacies and the ancient secrets. So we hit you back later. We can go climb this mountain.
I'm Maha Devi. I'm out here at the Etowah Mounds. Peaceful day out here. We have three mounds that we're traveling, and here we are. And I got the top hat on. You know, if you're wondering, it is a symbol of the womb, which is the mother. And peace and love to you. Peace and love, family. We're out here at the Etowah Mounds by the Etowah River. And we're out here just exploring, enjoying the current that's going on and the energy that's upon. Have myself, Maha, Debbie, and my partner.
Peace and love, Vasir Magi. Out here with the Magi Order, the Black Sun. Magi, Amaru, Mahakan. Out here enjoying the water, the currency, the ground here. You got the energy surging. You know, our people used to walk here for many, many years. So the energy is all around this ramp, and it's a beautiful, lovely day. Lovely day. And we're just soaking up the energies out here, getting the good vibes. You know, come out and join us. Yes, as we travel the country, we travel internationally. We're going to be going to different mounds and just different sacred sites. You know, invoking good energy.
Learning our ancestry.
And realigning. Definitely.